We just woke up and just like, oh, what?
Oh, no.
And we dropping her.
Move it, because it'll fly off, sorry.
Oh. I just flattened for about 10 minutes and they're almost cut in between the curtains and the window. That's annoying.
Oh, it could.
Yeah. Isn't it jobby?
You're doing a jobby.
So I'm just on the BBC weather website and I'm checking if I'm going to be able to get home any day soon. So, just need to keep checking it because it seems to be changing every half an hour. So, to be like snow through the night and then heavy snow. So I don't know if I'm going to be able to get home. Do you like my purple gloves? It's not even that coat. We've been trying to make a snowman, but it just keeps going dead powdery again. If anybody watches this and they know how to build snowmen, how do you do it? I know it's daft, but it's a serious question. If it's going to be like this for a while, then we want to know how to do it. We went to get munchies at the wee shop, but it's shut, so we're going to go to the off-license instead. You can't, to buy Chris. You said it first, wasn't me? That's the back end. We did go to the shop, but it was shut. And we went to the off license as well, but we went to the Chinese. And I want to get mussels. Doesn't look very tasty to me.
Nah, not really.
Did you know it was going to be like that?
No, I thought it was. I didn't think it was going to look like that.
You can take some of my chips if you want. Aye, I got chips and curry sauce. You can. That is disgusting when you say that.
The green shells and everything.
Oh,
and it's all gooey.
Yeah.
Oh, what the hell's that?
Orna just vomited.
I just touched my head.
Horrible.
It's not so much the taste, it's the texture. It's like eating snails.
Oh. You ever eat a snail before?
No.
Your muscles look like? Let's see what my chips look like. Right, that's fine. At least that's normal. Don't mean to keep going about the snow and all that, because probably fed up of hearing it. But look at that. Take it that I've been using that first bin.